I benefited. I have used. I like history class. Learned a lot. History documentaries, autobiographies, conversations with the past. But the danger with history class is that it can make us think that we are victims, we are doomed to be enslaved again. Focus on what's been done instead of being creative. So the history class has been beneficial. But I believe what would have set me off, done me more good, would have been a futures class. A class on financials. To make a buck, save a buck, invest a buck. And just wondering, man. Topic inspired by Kanye West. One of his someone clipped up some of his talk. Want to kick Kanye in the balls when he took the mic from Taylor Swift. I thought, this motherfucker. Just fucking win. Just win or lose in glory, too. We'll this part soon. Goes there. But Kanye started speaking about how, you know, so many of us were taught to shame creative people. Someone who has bigger ideas. Oh, they're crazy. Again, look, I've been called crazy, a loser, get a real job. You should be married by now, you should have kids by now, you should have this and that. To show you one of my girlfriends. Damn. Even now. For all the so-called men out there that are working Monday through Friday like dogs and saying, oh, you got 20 more years, only 30 more years left to retire. I'm going to retire next year. I'll retire someday. One day I'll own that Mustang. That classic car. What? Sorry, I'm thinking about her booty, delicious lips, and her pretty mouth. But look, there's some things in life that I've had where I'm like, they've been delicious, awesome, a lot of fun, fucking memorable, inspirational. And I would have never done those things if I would have followed the advice of most people. Oh my goodness, you just need to get a job here with the city, with the county, with the government. Oh, and don't think that I don't regret not extending or joining the reserves or just extending that career out. But I probably would have a headache right now with all the fucking the ship is coming from the army with Emma and her two moms, so with the injection of wokeness in Marine Corps culture. And you could YouTube Jameson Travels, I believe. Keep you an update on some of the bullshit in the Marine Corps. When the Marine Corps calling someone nigger, faggot, beater, dirty fucking Jew, redneck, hillbilly, sand nigger, motherfucker. Those are terms of endearment and appreciation and social acceptance into the clan. But now you Fuck no. Mm-mm. I'd probably very likely I'd be in a world of shit, demoted, or in the brig if I would have stayed in. Who knows? We'll never know. But yeah, look, now I'm out here, and I think a big. You know, before this used to be, when I first started this video, I think I wanted to put my work out there and show my different skills and different topics and different subjects to draw. But eventually, all the clutter in my mind, things that would disturb me. I'm thinking, wait, am I retarded? Am I being picky? Why is that bugging me? And again, I got no problem if you were to stand in front of me and say, you know what, man, I'm tired of living. I'm gonna kill myself. And you jump off a bridge. Cut your veins this way. I can run them in the water, pass out, or blow your brains out. Because I'd be, in my head, I'd be thinking, hey, well, you know what? This fucker, he wants to quit. It's his life. And what? No, we should make him live. Help him live. Okay, what if they're 3 months back on rent? They lost their job because of the pandemic. And, their daughter has cancer. Are you going to pay for chemotherapy? Give them, him and her, a room or even a big ass closet to sleep in, or a place, a hotel room, or even a tent in your backyard or front yard, access to a shitter. No, but you know what I'll do? I'll do something just as good. I'll send them prayers and I'll give them a Facebook like. But yeah, man, no, I'm not here to tell you, oh, jump off a bridge or end your life. No. If you're here, access to the interwebs, electricity, to knowledge, fucking do it, man. I want you to look at my video collection. Tell me how many times I've had people, a coach, an assistant, fucking a cheerleader, my partner, husband, a wife, a parent, a grandparent, an auntie, an uncle. My youngest daughter, my oldest daughter, my youngest son, my oldest son, my twin, my priest, my teacher, whatever, any person, right? Stand here and say, yeah, you know, this is awesome, this is amazing, we're going to do this and that, and let us know what you think in the comment section. I'm going to check out the Island Boys. those guys, I'll sum them up with one comment section, one comment, with a comment from their comment section on YouTube. Someone wrote, the island boys, that confidence though. And I will give them that, no doubt. And they have more confidence than a majority of people in the world. I'll say something as far as more than, I'm gonna say 90%, but I'll say it's more like 95% of the world. They're putting out hot garbage with their name, face, and label on it. I'm like, what the fuck? So it's a train wreck. And I'm like, hey, you know what? But it sells, so. But yeah, look, they're creative. And if anything, the Island Boys, if I was producing music, you know, fuck it, producing anything, creating anything. If anything, and I'm not kidding, that they have inspired me. Because I'm thinking, wait, how are they doing, how are they promoting this? How did they get these views, these customers, these appearances? How are they marketing this shit? And then, what can I do? What can I apply to? To get as much recognition, eyes on me. And, yeah, and that's why I think the futures class is needed. Imagine if in high school, cause I always thought a lot about the house on Mango Street. Cien Años de Soledad, it's 100 Years of Solitude, the Spanish novel. The Great Gatsby. What a stupid shit. Other shit, and I was like, you know, I thought, fuck, I wonder how they make everything at Taco Bell. I wonder if they make those shells at the restaurant. You know, who's the head chef? How do they even say pricing? And that's where our financial class, and then, you know, how would I learn, you know, futures class? You know, what else is out there? There's this thing called the internet, apps, smartphones, iPhone versus Galaxy. You know, just, but no, you know, we're not taught that. We're just taught, oh, look, the bell rings, get in your seat, get where you're supposed to be. That the ones in charge can tell you what to do. Then once the bell rings again, you're free to go for a while. But you'll be back here tomorrow when the bell rings. Here's your schedule. Yeah, but there's no futures class like that. If anything, there's probably a class on fear. So, snap out of it. It for now. Trump DeSantis 2024. And remember, when the going gets tough, let's go, Brandon.